Oh my God. Oh, cool. And my mic wasn't even on. Let me hold on.
Unlock my door. Can't be interrupted.
Because that's what stopped the recording last time. I was interrupted and the flow of the video stopped. Whatever. What's going on, everybody? It's me, Nooksbeam. We're back with the final episode of Tales from the Borderlands. I reviewed the footage for episode 4 and it looked fine to me. So yeah, here we go. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you want more content from me. And
here we are at the finale. Or should I say, finally, huh? Whatever. I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began by accident. Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to not only summon the Vault of the Traveler, it was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the Vault. Two unlikely Vault Hunters began to assemble it, but one component remained out of reach on a Hyperion space station. Pressed into service by the local crime lord, they concocted a plan to sneak aboard. The corporate lackey had access to inside information, but he didn't dare reveal his source. An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale rocket ship. Once again, tempting fate, they flung themselves into space. Indeed, they would have died up there were it not for the sacrifice of a noble soul. Finally, aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. But time was short, and he was very busy, so he referred her to his assistant. Working together, the con artist and the salaryman managed one last miracle and acquired the final Gortys component. At that moment, the former middle manager discovered that the plan had worked. Not their plan. Handsome Jack's.
Put them in one of the cells for questioning.
Me at one of the security checkpoints.
We're here desecrating art.
What?
We all know about the plan. We intercepted your comms. So.
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain it.
Where's Reese? That asshole electrocuted me and ran. So as you can imagine, I'm really looking forward to finding him.
Listen, if I were you, I'd just take my little crew, walk on out of here and pretend I didn't see any of this.
Well, luckily you're not me. We're not leaving here until I start getting some answers. What the hell is that?
Them into the cell. Reese, you all right? I heard what sounded like a dying animal. Reese! What is going on up there?
Vault Hunters, kill me, I learn humility, you bring me back where I belong. along, wiser and stronger. It's a pretty sweet little character arc, isn't it? Yeah, except for that part where I learned the melody. That's crap.
Hey! I changed my mind, okay? I want to be partners.
Oh, that is not the most dignified thing you've ever said, kiddo. Begging is for wusses. Give you a little advice. Next time this kind of thing happens, which it won't because I'm about to take over your body, but in the hypothetical, next time, just tell the person threatening you to go screw himself. Comes off much more courageous, even if you don't know. Oh, so that prototype I was talking about? Yeah, Nakayama actually knows it. So if you could just stay still, this is gonna get grafted into your body, and then I'll get up with you. Don't worry though, sweetheart. The process will kill the shit out of you. So you won't have to suffer as a mind-controlled zombie slave or whatever. So you got that comfort. Couldn't figure out how to get this thing into my body without killing me, but hey, doesn't matter if you die.
Hey, listen to me. Your plan is stupid. You haven't thought this through.
You mispronounced genius pretty badly there. You have a stroke or something, kid? You used to idolize me. Now you're gonna be me. You love this. It's perfect.
No, it really isn't. You're stuck in my head, Jack. Our minds are connected. If I die, you die, remember?
Oh, is that how you thought you were gonna get out of this? Sorry, that's not how it works anymore. I've transferred my consciousness into the computer systems of the base. You know what that means? Okay, here we go. Let's get this scary robot skeleton inside of you.
Are so much better than you. Oh, buddy! No!
No! Ow! What is your freaking problem, Reed?
Grateful little prick! Get back here!
We need to go. Not an option, okay? We're waiting for Reese.
Well, that's convenient.
Ow, my body. It hurts. Inside my body.
You all right? I heard screaming.
Apparently, Jack is loose in the system.
Okay. I don't really know what that means.
Well, nothing good.
Hey, we need to go!
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry my internal bleeding is holding us up. Okay. Okay. I can do this.
You're not doing shit.
Yvette? Well, hello, Yvette.
I can't believe you've shocked me, asshole. After all we've been through, little prick.
Whoa. You betrayed me, remember?
I never had you electrocuted.
Wow, we're just really hung up on that specific act. What about you trying to kill me?
You're never gonna make it. Get used to that idea.
Cool. I'll just put that in my back pocket. It was really fun catching up with that. Have a great life being an awful person. Okay, bye.
Warning lockdown protocol in effect.
Hey, we gotta go. Gotta move. Go!
Reese, we got a problem.
Add it to the list.
The hangar bay door's just locked tighter than a pulley pump's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
Sasha! Heads up! Shit!
Reese!
Take the beacon and get the caravan ready. I'll get the hangar doors open. I can override it in the power core.
Yeah, okay, do that. But, you know, be careful. There are guards all over the place.
I'll save our lives, don't worry.
Man, that's the least heroic way to say that.
Wait, because I sound scared? Because, I mean, I'm not scared at all.
Don't get killed.
Here you go!
Come on, hangar bay's this way. What's going on?
Yes, Dare to Dream, it's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the digital flesh, baby, and I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Once upon a time, there was a lowly Hyperion stooge named Reese. He was just like all of you in every way, except he really, really sucked.
We need to get to the hangar bay. Now.
You'll just be dead, and I'll be walking. Hey, you idiot. You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Time to go.
Yeah, you know, even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I
want to
live on a nice planet.
Good luck with that.
Me too, Gordon. Do they not know about...
Hello, ladies.
Great.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick question for you both. Where the hell is Reese? I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown. So save him some major calf strain and turn him in already.
Oh, no, this doesn't make sense. Jack is dead.
I'd have to ask your pal Reese about that cupcake. Me and him go way back. And I do mean way back.
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't. But my guards and their bullets sure can. And a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean, I'll be straight with you. Reese is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you to kill you.
No way in hell I'm trusting the douchebag who tried to destroy my planet.
Oh, wow. Really? Douchebag? Such a hateful word.
That's why I used it. Douchebag.
Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
Oh!
Hey, you said you could kill my guards. You bastard!
Hey!
hell of a lot of monitors in this place.
As smart as you think you are.
And you're not as good at threats as you think you are. Brains are, in case you don't know, plenty of leaders without them.
Alright, Jack, you want to shut me out of the computer systems? Fine.
I'll go right to the source. Let's see how long you survive without a power core. I am glad you're out of my brain so I can finally kill you.
Back off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh, shit. That's bad. That's really, 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 really bad.
Warning. Airlocks in the Building a Better Life seminar. Failing. 12,000 hopeful attendees vented into space.
Oh, you're gonna kill me with that lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot. You didn't actually think it would be that easy, did you, idiot?
Power core damage reaching critical.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3, 2, 1.
No, 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 no.
Core ventilation. Progress.
Oh, shit. I mean, have you learned nothing? I may not exist in this current form, baby, but I'm a legend, kid. And unlike you, when you're gone, it's for good. Yeah, I know. Heavy, right? You twirl on that one for a bit. Without me, you're nothing. Just a sad, silent vacuum of space waiting to be filled.
Let's do some damage.
Filled with that. You want to know where you can stick that baton? Never mind, I'll let you.
Warning. Ventilation aborted. Room repressurizing.
Eat it, Jack! Eat it all!
Retro rockets activated.
Fiona?
Helios thrusters offline.
No. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Impact with Pandora imminent. Please begin evacuation procedures.
Oh, you little asshole! Look what you have done!
Great. These idiots.
Hey, August, we got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
Yeah, I know. We all heard the announcement. Reese is on it.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh, no. That doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis. You should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Oh, okay.
You don't really strike me as the caring type.
No, you got me all wrong, Fiona. I describe myself as caring too much. Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. Unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall? I'd ease up.
What? No. This is our show. We're calling the shots.
You do know that being shot and calling the shots ain't the same thing, right? Oh, I can demonstrate the difference if you like.
Sorry, ladies. Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Got a jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
August, you can stop this. You're the boss here.
Nah, Valerie's the boss, and August does what Valerie says. It's real simple. Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude, don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
August!
No time to dwell on it. He didn't fail anyone, okay?
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await further.
Hey, asshole! So that guy Reese, I wanted
to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So, mother the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These, containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere and crashing into Pandora, no.
Find Gordas. Keep her safe.
After I find my sister.
Then Gortez.
Of course.
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Oh, yes. Loaderbot.
You are very needy. We have to stop meeting like this.
Thanks, buddy. Save my ass again.
I'm getting used to it.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit. Come on. Come on. There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because spoiler alert, they're all gone. What do you think? We installed enough pods for the whole base. You have any any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot. No getting out of this one.
Do you ever shut up?
Well, I'll tell you what, kid. As I'm watching the life leave your body, I won't say a word.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
Me? Gone? I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention. I'm immortal.
Ha ha! There's one! How's that feel, huh?
No. That's not happening. Nope. Sorry. Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me, guess again. Oh, that's funny. Look at him go. Oh, he's so happy.
No. Stop, wait.
You think he's gonna wait for you, you idiot?
Sorry, bro. Hey, stop. Oh, man, come on, dude.
Great. Another idiot's joined the party.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude.
Yeah, you're all gonna die, you idiot.
Chances of our survival. He is right. Probability of death is high.
finally had it back!
Jack. Well, oh, crap. It did look better in black.
You know, I really like that space station. I don't think insurance is going to cover this one. Oh, Reese, you absolute dick. Look what you done. I built this place. My own two hands.
How does it feel, Jack, to lose again?
You know, if I'm honest, kid, feels pretty shitty. I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop it and kill me.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think were on Helios, huh? How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh? What makes you think you're the good guy in this scenario, huh?
Exactly.
Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. And I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shit all over the planet, I've been betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about. My boss, my girlfriend, hell, my goddamn daughter. No, maybe I deserved it. The road to hell is paved with good intentions, right? And the ones you love live the roadside. Oh, it's just I'm so exhausted. Take a good look around here, Reese.
This
is what success looks like. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of
construction around you. You gotta break it down to build it back up. This was your first step in that. It's the only way, you'll see. And there's so much to break down before you can build again.
We'll find a different way to do things. I'm not gonna follow in your
No!
You can take me out, you little shit! You ready to do this, Reese? Are you ready to do this?
You are not winning this time!
No. This'll be more of a tie. But it'll be so worth it to watch you die. This is what commitment looks like. This is leadership. This is being a goddamn hero. Everything you're not! Congratulations, kiddo. You get to live another day. But what about tomorrow? Or the next day? Because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you've got those cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you out. We're past playing games, Reese. Oh, all I need is time. One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands. Perhaps while you're sleeping, getting laid. Wait. What are you doing? What the? Reese, what the hell? No, please, don't do this. No, Reese, you don't know what it's like. There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
I'm sorry, Jack. It's over.
Huh.
Sasha! Sasha, I'm here!
Oh my god! Listen, Valerie used the beacon to upgrade Gordas and summon the vault. Gordas is trying to keep it open, but the monster that came out of it's big. Really, really big. The beacon made Gordas bigger too, but she can't handle something like this.
Where are you?
I don't know exactly. I'm still in the caravan, but I'm not sure. Holy shit! Look, we gotta do something about this thing. The monster came with the vault, so maybe if we get rid of the vault, we can... Hold on. There's someone...
Sasha?
Hey!
Sasha! Gordas?
Now just be still, and it'll all be over soon.
August, are you all right? Damn it.
Arya, it's just wrong! I can't...
Gordas, you're cutting in and out!
Oh, it's so old! It's keeping me here and down!
To the end.
I like the Skaggs fight.
Doing? Now's not the time for this!
I'm stopping you!
Summoning the vault brought this monster with it! It's bigger than any I've ever seen! Whatever needs settling between us isn't gonna matter if we're all dead! We have to destroy Gordas! It's what's keeping the Vault Guardian here! It's too powerful to take out any other way.
No, you can't do that. It'll kill Gordon.
We've got no choice. It's that or we all die. Just stay out of my way.
No!
Just like that, Gordas was gone. Valerie was gone. The vault, the monster that protected it, they were all gone. All we were left with was each other. And the memories of those we lost along the way. All for nothing. That. Eventually, we made our way back to Hollow Point, got August patched up. There isn't much more to it. Life sort of returned back to normal. Well, our normal.
That was it. You destroyed Gordas, then walked away. Moved on with your life, like nothing happened.
I didn't want to shoot her. I wish there was some other way.
What about you?
After I came to, I grabbed the rights to Atlas on Pandora from Jack's office. Figured I could use it to build something. A fresh start. At that point, it made sense to head back to the Atlas facility we left. Got it going again. Luckily, it was well stocked. Whole lot of fruit. Fixed myself up, worked on some prototypes. Obviously, that was all after she ditched me on Helios.
Even if that was what happened, could you blame me? You had Handsome Jack in your head the entire time and said nothing.
Well, it seemed like the right thing to do. I don't want you guys freaking out on...
We had every right to freak out. You and Jack ruined our lives.
Are you serious? That is what you're pissed about?
It was a little more complicated than that. What isn't complicated is the fact that you were making googly eyes at my sister the entire time you were around.
Well, I came out with a few scars, too.
Come on, punk. Quit stalling. Man, put some hustle in it. I ain't got all day.
I recognize that voice. Kroger?
Really? What is this shit?
A debt needs to be repaid.
What is that supposed to mean?
Down there, fool! Yo, man, you didn't tell me this dude would be hauled up in a bandit camp. The whole damn place was coming after me.
You seem fine.
I mean, I lost them, but I wouldn't stick around here too long. Just a matter of time before they come through.
I'll take my chances.
Whatever. Oh, look here. We got Fiona and her corporate chump.
The name's Reese, thanks.
Look at you, all wrapped up like birthday presents.
Hey, Kroger, where's your buddy? Oh, wait, I remember now.
Oh, yeah. Remember why you came. Look, I brought you your bandit boss. We gonna make the trade or what?
Two for one. Can't beat that. Take them.
No, they ain't making it out of here. This is personal.
Hey, no, stop!
This is the end of the line, girl.
You can't let him do this!
So, you got some last words? Just to get him out now. Because you know what they say payback is.
Come on, at least make it a fair fight.
I like my odds better this way. This one's for Finch! Ah!
Whoa!
Whoa! Stop saying that!
Don't even think about running.
The hell is he doing? This is weird.
Oh, great! A firing squad! I just hit murder bingo!
Hey, you don't have to do this.
All right.
Laser pointers off!
Laser pointers?
The children of Helios try to avoid guns when it comes to conflict resolution.
Vaughn?
I thought I lost you, buddy.
Same here, man. I can't believe this.
Come on. It's great to see you too, Fiona.
We got a lot to catch up on. But it's not entirely safe out here. We'll take you back to the base.
Base?
Oh, yeah. You're not gonna believe what we've done to the place.
I mean, the whole thing was nuts!
After Valerie beat the ever-living shit out of me, Cassius was nice enough to take me back to his lab and fix me up.
The plan was to figure out a way to get you guys from Valerie.
Then you left on the rocket, and Valerie opened the vault, and just all hell broke loose.
I tried to find you guys, but eventually I started suspecting the worst. I didn't want to think that way, but after a while, it's just hard not to lose hope.
I thought you were dead, too. I really did.
I got close a few times. But just lucky, I guess.
We all are. Sort of.
The whole thing was so surreal, you know? I mean, Helios crashing. But by the time the dust settled, everyone was gone. Except for the ones that made it to the escape pods. Never expected to be leading a bunch of Hyperion refugees. I mean, they were crawling out of those things like newborns, just bleary-eyed and scared.
Look, don't take this the wrong way, but they elected you leader?
Hey, look, man, I was just as surprised as you. They wouldn't even let me into the squash games back on Helios.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that. It's just that they only have so many courts. And...
Yeah, it's fine. Ancient history, it's fine, okay? Here, on Pandora, I was the only guy that even kinda knew their way around. I mean, most of these people, they hadn't spent a waking hour doing anything but just sitting on their ass, getting sweatier and fatter. Which is why we decided to make our base out of what was left of Helios. Cool, right?
Whoa.
Okay.
Yeah, they're pretty deferential. Which is really odd for a bunch of ex-Hyperion. Hello!
What is happening right now?
They're showing you their respect.
But me? This isn't for you?
Oh, you're kidding me.
I wish I was. Look, they even have a shrine for him.
that's a statue of Jack.
Yes, very observant, it was, at one point, but they went ahead and labeled it Rhys. Someone tried to alter the face to look like you, but most of these guys are basically shitty at everything.
I already thought Hyperion was full of a bunch of whack jobs, but this... Yeah, this takes the cake.
Rhys, you don't understand. To them, you are the great liberator. You see, you crashing Helios shed them of their corporate shackles.
I guess we'll see how this goes.
Wow.
My forehead isn't really that big. Is it?
I told you, they're sucky.
Kill it with fire.
Hey!
Oh, what?
Did you forget we have a prisoner to interrogate?
No.
You're not even a little curious to hear what this guy has to say?
I mean, yeah, but there's fruit.
I'm talking to him.
Okay. I'm coming.
I'm doing the talking.
Okay, I'll be the backup muscle. Why? I got a gun.
Okay, cool. Then Fiona, you're backup, and I'll be good cop.
Shut your face.
Ooh, already in character. Nice.
It is really refreshing to see Reese and...
We got answers and we want some questions.
So you listen, buddy. You make sure to answer...
All right, spit it out. Who are you?
A truth seeker.
Enough of the haiku bullshit. You give us straight answers when we ask you a question.
You're supposed to be good cop. Are you sure?
Or else one of us, just slightly unclear which one...
That shotgun. It's a Hyperion model.
I saw that in Jack's office.
So you must have been to the crash site. Look, you obviously know us. You wouldn't be doing this if you didn't. So just... no more games.
I do know you. Better now than I ever have. I was there. I was there when Gordas was destroyed. I saw the betrayal. I saw it, but I could not believe it. Sacrificed everything for my friends, only to be betrayed. You asked earlier who I am. The answer is simple.
I am your friend.
Waterbot?
I.
Yeah, hi. I have a lot of questions.
I don't understand.
I didn't either. I went back to Helios. I needed to survive. To find you. To learn the truth.
But why the disguise? I mean, why the secrecy? Huh? Why not just tell us?
I was afraid if you knew who I was, you would lie about what happened. It is in your nature to lie.
He's got a point there. Right, Hyperion guy, con artist. It checks out.
I really am sorry about Gordas. I didn't have a choice.
I know that now. I am sorry for not trusting you. Please forgive me.
Oh, come on. How can you be mad at that face? That is a face, right?
I'm sorry, too.
No need. You had your reasons.
Okay, so obviously I'm excited to see Loderbot too.
But that doesn't explain why you got us all together.
I mean, I assume that's why you had me captured by that Kroger guy?
Yes. Follow me. I brought you together to help me assemble Gordas and summon Vault of the Traveler.
Whoa.
Yeah. Heavy.
Whatever you need. We're in.
Okay, so obviously no one owes you more than I do, but there's still that giant alien death machine that shows up with the vault, so...
This time, it will be different.
How?
We will all be there to fight it. With some friends. We were unprepared. Weak. That won't be the case this time.
That's not much of a plan. Not that I'm saying no.
Why are we still talking about it? I'm in. Let's do it. For Gordas. And as a bonus, the treasure in that vault.
Well, the endless riches is what usually motivates people.
Whatever help the Children of Helios can provide is at your service.
Thank you.
I don't have an army of former Hyperion weirdos. But I owe you my life.
Killing the Vault Monster is the only way to ensure that Gortas can live in peace. The only way to save her.
So,
can
you,
we accept
me,
that?
LB, Vaughn's on board.
Hell yeah, he is.
I can get Sasha here.
So she's...
How many more we need?
Vault Hunter teams are most effective in groups of four. Two teams would optimize our chances of success.
Okay, so we need three more members. Loderbot, any suggestions?
It's all you.
Okay, no pressure. Just give me a second to think.
Who's stopping you?
I'm a visual thinker.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. I know the words that you just said, but not together like that.
She achieves clarity through visualization.
Okay, well, you know, why didn't you just say that?
I suppose there's always August. Okay, I know this is random, but...
Oh, I'm sorry.
I found someone new.
I'm saying.
Only because August didn't sit well with me. Sorry. Oh, and Cassius, he's an old guy. He could easily die. Let's not.
I heard you were looking for the Gordas Corps yourself.
Well, that was before. I've abandoned that mission. My queue was too full.
I've been there. They really start to pile up.
But those days are behind you now.
Right.
Thank you for coming.
Sure. I'm mostly here for the loot. Weddings are expensive.
So I've heard.
I told you we can keep it modest.
The napkin holders you picked up are more than modest.
Well, those I have to have. This is all really exciting. I don't usually get invited to missions like this.
You'll see. They can be a grind sometimes.
Well, I'm still excited.
Isn't Sasha supposed to be here for this?
Relax, she will be.
We'll catch her up when she gets here. All right, so, in order to access the mysterious treasures of the vault... and assure the safety of Gordas, we gotta destroy the monster that protects it.
This is the Traveler.
It's quite impressive. That's the largest vault monster I have ever seen.
Oh yeah, it's big. It's nasty. It's gotta go. To make matters more fun and complicated, it teleports. Yay! Hence the whole Traveler thing.
So what's everyone's role?
Good question. The B team, that's you guys, you're saddled with the unenviable task of drawing the monster over to this area. When the Traveler teleports, there's a swirl of energy at the point where it's gonna jump to. You get the monster toward the vicinity of this ledge, it tries to jump into range. The caravan flies into the energy swirly thing before it jumps.
The caravan?
Yeah, that's what I said. It flies now, remember? You just gotta time it so that you're inside the energy thing when the monster shows up. What little information we were able to gather seems to point to a gland, tucked in its giant tummy there, as the source for its teleportation abilities. Once you're in, you wire up the gland, weird to keep calling it that, with explosives. Trigger the remote detonator and get the heck out of there.
So, where do I fit into all of this?
You, sir, are our motivational speaker. After the teleportation is offline,
We need Gordas to wrestle the Traveler into place for the Moonbeam. And that's going to require some convincing. And that's what you and Loaderbot are in charge of.
Well, I guess this is what we're doing.
Well, sounds good to me. At least what I heard of it. I thought you were dead. Get over here! We looked for you. We did. It's really great to see you. Cause, well, I didn't think I would. At least not alive.
So I think I missed you.
I think I missed you too. Yeah.
Right.
All right, enough of whatever the hell that was. We've got a vault monster to kill.
This is so cool to see.
Alright guys, Moonbeam is fully charged. We're ready here when you are.
She is ready. The only missing pieces are you two.
What now?
We bring my friend back. I could not revive her myself. I require your help. You two are still imprinted on her core. It must be made whole again.
That's all it takes this time?
I've made some modifications. You will want to stand back. This may not be pleasant. It is not working.
Did I put it in backwards?
Backwards?
I don't know, like, you know, batteries, I...
Positions. We don't got a lot of time.
Maurice? What's going on? As glad as I am to see you all again.
It's gonna be all right, Gordas.
I don't know about that.
Okay, so here's the plan. You're gonna force the Traveler into position so Fiona and Sasha can get inside it and destroy its teleportation gland. Then Vaughn will use Helios's beam to destroy it. Got it? Oh, really? Which part?
I thought you called me her butt sticker last time. I thought I was ready back then, but I didn't stand a chance.
Well, yeah, but, that's the plan.
I can't believe we're doing this. We got this? We got this, right? Because I'm kind of driving us toward a really big thing that wants us dead.
Let's get violent.
You got it, sis.
Fiona, get to the top of the cliff.
After we get the Traveler into position, you'll only have a few seconds to jump into it while it teleports. Just handle your part. We got this. Hey, that's our turn! I checked it out last night. She's solid for one last ride. The only good thing Felix ever gave us.
I don't know. I'm pretty happy with my gun.
You still got that gift Felix gave me?
Of course I...
Whoa, that wasn't the plan.
No.
Okay, so I screwed up and don't be mad at me.
One.
Totally jumped the gun there. Yeah.
Vaughn!
I know! I mean, I saw him walk right in front of the beam. I figured I could just end this all right now.
Tell me we've got another shot.
Yes. Eventually.
What? You were supposed to wait until we took out the teleportation gland.
Don't worry, I'll get a charge back up. We're fine, this is not a problem. Guys, I got a problem. Gordas doesn't want anything to do with this.
What?
Awesome! Yellow Reese, I gotta go.
She's scared, okay? I can't get her into position.
Convince her!
Look, Gordas, you can do this! Okay, it'll be different this time. We're all here together.
Hey, Gordas! This isn't working! We need a new plan!
Gordas, we're gonna fight this thing together! All of us!
Last time!
Forget about last time! Your friends are all here, Gordas, and we can do this together!
No, you say so. You gotta drive.
Drive? What are you? No!
Oh, yes!
I believe in you. I mean, when you get right down to it, there's not much difference between a bandit and a skyscraper-sized teleporting monster.
Gordas, can you give me a huge stun baton? Because I'm pretty good with those.
I definitely cannot.
Well, then we're screwed.
What?
I have no idea how to fight. I come from a place where people settle their differences with finger guns.
Like this?
Oh, okay. Let's do this. Hey, asshole! Gordas, can you get its attention?
Hey, you! Big, freaky, holy, big-handed, heavy sea monster! How was that?
I mean, yeah, technically, you got his attention.
Oh, we'll give him something to laugh about.
He's already laughing.
Well, yeah, but I mean, now we... You know what, just shoot! One more teleport and he's there. You good?
We're ready.
Go!
Go! Go!
Oh, hey!
Gordas, you gotta get up!
Oh, no!
What the hell was that?
He knows if he destroys me, he disappears.
Did we make it? Also, are we floating? Yeah, it seems like that's... It didn't feel like we dropped a whole lot. It smells terrible in here. Huh. Guess there's no gravity in this thing when it teleports? I think I prefer zero G. Falling sucks. For a second, it reminded me of the ride to Helios. Well, let's not get too attached. We gotta blow that teleportation thingy up and get out. Grab the charges. We need to move fast. Who knows how long it's gonna take to find whatever makes this thing teleport. Oh, okay. That's probably it.
I know. We gotta get up there.
Yeah, but how?
Oh shit, are you okay? Weapons. This thing's got other moves, right?
No. The only reason I could even fire finger guns is because I learned it from you. I'm designed to scan your brain patterns for anything that'd be useful in a fight and digi-adapt into my chassis.
You learn attacks from your pilot? Athena's got some sick moves. What about her?
Oh, that's a great idea. Imagine what Zero could teach me.
Zero would... Oh, okay. Zero would be in here? Oh, that's nice. Would he sit next to me? Could he sit next to me?
While we scan and board us engaged the traveler, we will do additional damage from its front.
This kind of thing happened to you a lot, honey?
More than you'd think.
This is interesting. I've never done this before. You have done well, Rhys.
Oh my god, thank you. All right, Gordas, let's go.
Oh my god. Oh my god. This is awesome.
Oh my god.
Rocket boosters are go.
Whoa, whoa.
Oh snap.
Oh.
Ah, the combo! I never expected this from a Borderlands game. Oh my god.
Yes.
What is he doing? He's not doing anything. What is he doing? Oh, he did the thing!
Oh, snap! Oh, no! I missed. Oh, no. Whew. My hands are getting really sweaty.
Two big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back online. This guy.
Aw, dude, this is sick.
Where'd it go?
It has disappeared. A mere feint, I imagine.
Uh-oh. Oh, snap.
That could have gone better.
Fiona, we can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland. Any idea when you'll be finished up in there? We're kind of gonna die.
I'm almost there.
Oh, snap.
I mean, I suppose there's a chance they're friendly. But it seems unlikely. I'm open to ideas. Anything other than staying here and getting shot at.
We go in together. That's the only way we make it through.
Yeah, why not? If I'm gonna die, might as well be with you.
Let's do it.
Shit, the gravity! No, this is perfect. I can propel myself straight to the core. Got my back?
Always.
Hey, we got this. Easy mode.
Almost there! 82%!
Guys, I feel like I should mention that the chance of all of this going to plan is really, really slim.
Then at least we'll die like legends.
Or cautionary tales.
What? Once Sash and Fee get out of that thing, we'll be fine.
We're coming out! Oh, God! Woo!
It's headed right for us!
We gotta fire now!
No, not until they've blown the charges. Fiona, what's your status?
Charges are set! We're almost out of here! Oh, no. Shit! We're out of range! We're out of range! We have to stop!
We can't! The boost is going! We can't shut it off mid-burn! Oh, damn it!
See, we're commencing our attack! Are you almost out?
We need a new plan!
What?
The detonator's out of range! There's too much interference in this thing! Gotta start over! Get closer to the core!
It's crushing this place like a tin can! So turn around and get closer!
I can't! We already launched! I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and...
Fiona, it's...
What are you...
It's okay.
No! Sasha, come in! Sasha!
What's going on? Where's Sasha? What happened? Fiona!
I have to get back in there.
There's no time!
I'm going back!
The Moonbeam! It's ready to fire!
Oh, snap.
Game over.
Great job, guys.
Man,
we kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Heck yeah, we did!
That was really fun. Wasn't that fun?
Eh, it's all right. Sure was a big old thing, wasn't it?
The biggest, at least that I've seen.
That you'll ever see.
Hun, I get it.
Good.
Sasha.
Sasha! 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 Hey! She's over here!
No. No, 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 no. Hey, sis.
Is this what you want?
It's the Desolator. So rare. Listen to me. You're gonna be okay.
I knew what I was doing.
Hey, stop, okay? Put down the gun. We've got to get you back to Helios.
What? Why, you're the only one that gets a cool gun?
The detonator, it was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
I don't know.
She fought with honor.
That was brave of her.
Still can't believe Felix gave you that. Enos.
Okay, I'm sorry.
This can't be
happening. Do you still have it? What Felix left me, I looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look?
Of course I saved it.
I knew you would. What are you doing?
There are all these stories where someone's tears heal people, and you really feel like that's a thing.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
I'm sure he meant well.
What an asshole. It's okay.
No. It can't end like this.
I love you, Sasha.
I love you too. I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less. I'm sure it's just a matter of time before.
What's happening? Possible.
I don't know. I guess Felix isn't as big an asshole as I thought.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up.
was intense.
Man, if it wasn't for the smell of rotting monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
Could you now?
Could have used one of those.
That's more like it.
It was looking grim. That's quite a turn of events.
You always talk in haiku?
It's inconsistent.
Guys, the arm. This is excruciating.
And thank you for not doing that.
I quite enjoyed this. Perhaps we'll do it again.
Wow, that sounds awesome.
I'm talking to her.
Yeah, of course.
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
You all are coming to the wedding, right?
What happened to a little thing?
Come on, had Fiona not told me how you felt, we might not be getting married.
I guess that's true.
Wouldn't miss it.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose. The tessellator's mine!
I got dibs on any shields, because I get shot a lot!
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together, and thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have, and I appreciate you.
That's what friends do. They help each other. It's all part of the deal.
Well, that's a pretty good deal.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more. They are so cute together.
Look at them. So silly. Running like that. Rascals.
Yeah. I guess we did all right. Didn't we? Hey!
It's just you and me now. Yeah, seems fitting.
We are going in together, damn it. Like a family. Or no one goes in.
Of course. I wouldn't have it any other way. Unless I happen to be much faster than you, which clearly I'm not. We'll call it a tie.
No. No way. I won. You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead.
Wait a second.
Okay, why? What are we waiting for?
Have you got a thing for my sister, or what? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I know about that little flower moment you two had. I almost puked when Sasha told me.
Oh, wow, are we really doing this? Okay, what do you want me to put a note in your locker, or meet up by the bike racks? Yes, okay, fine, I like her. I like her quite a bit, actually. She's everything I'm not. She's brave, she's moral, she's good with a gun. She's got regenerative abilities. What's not to like?
Well, you have my blessing. Now that you need my approval,
You're both adults, and occasionally you even act like adults.
But, hey, I appreciate it, Fiona. It actually means a lot.
And if you hurt her, I'll kill you.
Obviously.
Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
Wow. You think they made this place big enough?
So this is it?
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
So what is next for the great Fiona? You gonna keep the Vault Hunter thing going, or...
I don't know.
Could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening. You're in rare company.
I'm still learning, but I think I can grow into it eventually. I don't know. This life suits me. And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. Knock it off now, right?
Well, I mean, there's plenty of ways out there to make money. Just saying. Plenty of ways. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
So how about you? You gonna follow in Jack's footsteps and dominate the universe? Ready to fire up those war machines and spread more pain and misery across the universe? I'm sure you can't wait.
Atlas is going to be different. Like I said, there are a lot of ways to make a buck out there. I'm not totally sure what we're gonna do just yet, but I'm excited to figure it out. Hey, I just want to say thanks. We really couldn't have done this without you. I really appreciate it. All right, so there. That's over and done with.
We did make a good team, didn't we?
Yes. Yes, we did. Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Kind of hoping you'd say that.
What an ending that was. Tales from the Borderlands, a Telltale series, 2K Games. If you guys enjoyed this playthrough, let me know in the comments down below. Let me know if you want me to do anything else Borderlands related. Spoiler alert, I more than likely am. Wow, I really like this one. And I've played all of them except for one. And I haven't played this one until now, so definitely will be in my list of games recommendation. But yeah, that's all. If you guys like the content, you want to see more from me, hit that subscribe button. Hit the bell if you want. I'm not going to force you to. Wow, I'm just at a loss for words. This is crazy. So many things running through my mind. I want to replay Borderlands 3. I know that much. I'll play it on YouTube if you guys really want. Ow. Alright. My fingers are all popped. Wow. I will see all of you guys in the next video. Be safe, my friends. Show me my